Patrick, she has lost it. She's completely institutionalized. She's forgotten what it's like to live on the outside, to not be in prison.
Coming to bed, honey?
Yes, dear.